guys, this is Rahul Kumar. Now you are seeing my YouTube channel, Rasam Muchalla Grace and Instruments. See friends, now I am going to say you about plastics. Plastics, what are plastics? The plastics are nothing but it is an unexpected experiment by a scientist. Because the scientist wanted to discover something but discovered something. See, like it is an unexpected experiment, like he wanted to discover something, but he discovered this plastic. There are some advantages. There are some disadvantages for this plastic. If there are advantages, there are disadvantages as well as. So, we are going to discuss advantages first. What are the advantages of plastic? The advantages of plastic are, it is easy to store, durable, cost. It is easy to store, durable, cost is less compared to the other metals. And other metals, it is not easy to store. And it is, compared to plastics, it is very less price. And now compared to this, it is very non-durable. Means plastic will come for the 1 year, it will only come for 4 months or 6 months. These are the real reasons for plastics and steel materials. Now we shall see. What are the advantages, other advantages than plastic? See, when our plastic cars came, the uses of paper is less. And the trees, the cutting of trees is less. So that the biological problems didn't face due to plastic. But nowadays we are getting some biological problems like non-biodegradable. Non-biodegradable means the plastic will not be mixed in the sand. For knowing that, we can do one experiment. What is that experiment? Take one onion peel or banana peel, or take one plastic cover, polythene cover. See, there are so many types of plastics. There are two types of plastic mainly, thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. And thermoplastics and thermosetting plastics, the difference between thermoplastics and thermosetting plastics I'll show you. The thermoplastic means it will be remolded after once it's made. Thermosetting plastic is not like that. It is different from the thermoplastics and it will not be remolded again once it's made. So thermoplastics and thermosetting plastics, there are some examples for thermosetting plastics. Example, switches, etc., etc. For thermoplastics, polythene covers, we can see. We'll get some course on the thermoplastics. Like, if they are recyclable, they will get some course like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in a triangular method. See, in a triangular method, it will be coded like PVC, HDP, LDP. And all those are names of the plastics, types of the plastics. Okay, now we will discuss about these disadvantages. What are disadvantages of plastic? The only disadvantage of plastic is not biodegradable. See, we are talking about the experiment. Take your onion peel, take a polythene cover or anything, polythene cover. See, dig one pit in the soil and put that onion or banana peel in the soil and keep the pit closed and dig another pit and keep that polythene cover in that and close it. See, after some weeks, the pit which is covered which is filled with the banana peel, once open this pit and see if the banana peel is present or not. Once see, if it present somewhat, it will become as black. But when we see this polythene cover, we will not see any change in that. The only reason, because it is non-biodegradable. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Like, subscribe and share my video and get my channel succeeded. Thank you. Have a nice day.